Hey traders, the market opened in a bearish trending mindset, completely skipped the ranging mindset, and started to develop a bullish trending mindset. But the FOMC report in the afternoon has put that on the chopping block. Let's take a look at the charts. You can see that the market was pretty active in the afternoon today. Tension, though, is the most interesting. We were bearish yesterday, and you could see that it opened with tension above zero and immediately developed this bullish trending mindset. When that FOMC report came in, you can see we released tension and it is right at zero. Negative 1% tension means that all the tension was completely released and we are testing zero. If tomorrow the market can open with tension staying above zero, I will take that as a stress test for the bullish trending mindset, and the bulls will be given opportunity to come into the market and take control. These are great prices for them. This would be an excellent structure after a move down. So I would be motivated to try and jump in at the right time to try and trade with the bullish trend traders. There's going to be a feature of the market tomorrow that we had today: near zero tension. That means that when you're looking at the momentum charts, specifically these numbers, that the advanced decline is going to have more power to move the market around than typically it does. Once tension can move away from zero and get plus or minus 10%, then the momentum numbers that you're used to will have the normal effect. The things that I'll be looking for would be a decay retest, would be velocity, giving us negative numbers that the market buys into, and those would be things that I'm looking for to see if the trend traders can show up and take control for the bulls. Otherwise, if the market opens lower and tension comes down, we will move into a ranging mindset, not a bearish trending mindset. So the ranging mindset will need to develop and create the next trending mindset. So again, to recap, I will probably be looking to be bullish tomorrow. But because tension is right at zero, remember, I'm going to have to see how the market opens in order to determine which side I'm going to be trading on. If tension opens up, I'll be looking to try and find buy positions to ride with the bulls, who have a really good chance of taking control of the market. I hope this was helpful to hear my commentary, my expectations, and what's going on. As always, good luck trading.